Ora, sei.
You, get over here.
No, not.
You, that insignia. You are a man of honor. There are so few remaining.
I am a Magi. I solve problems.
Good! I have one! A most precious treasure, which must be delivered today. You will be well compensated for your work. Here are some drachmas to start.
The city is much more expensive than I'm used to.
Good! It is settled. Follow me. The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work. Ah, these workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better.
She?
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, daughter.
Wait, no, this hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. Kara, remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Of course, father. I would not miss it. I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull. You look just like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles. Finally! Change of plans, Heracles.
Who? No matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go! Have you met the priests here?
Or what?
I simply adore this part of the city. So rustic. You can smell it in the air. They live a truly simple life here. Pegasus simply can't wait.
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now out of my pay.
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus. I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings. Time to go, bodyguard.
Whoa. That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just leave you here.
You're duty-bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look there, bodyguard! That is where I had my first discussion with the soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful. Oh.
We must stop at the market for more linens.
I will take you to your house as your father bade, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
There are different kinds of linen?
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards. You could move faster, but...
Medjay, come back! Pegasus! Yeah. You're too far from me! Get back here this instant!
Please let us hurry home. You could move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
There you are, girl. Don't you ever leave me again.
Let us move! I cannot be late!
Yeah.
Oh.
These linens show some promise. Ah, it's so heavy. Would you help me? Bayek! Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Stay here. Do not leave. There, God. Hey, time to get you home. Your troublesome mistress will have missed you.
Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits me. Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits a horse.
I would like your spirit.
Pegasus was limping, Bayek went to deal with her shoe. He was only gone a moment.
Ah. I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
Can he always be my bodyguard? Please, father?
How much does it cost to hire a Medjay permanently?
I am here only a short while.
Alas. Then allow me to grant you a hero's pay for a hero's service.